Hello all dear subscribers, dear friends, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how you can block a user in Instagram, that is to add it to the ban. Subscribe to the channel, write your comments. Let's get started. Go to Instagram, then find the account of the person we want to block. We can use the search bar, if we don't know where to find him. Write in the search or go in and find it in subscriptions or subscribers. Let me just take an example. Let's go into some account. Let's go to this one. After that we click on it. You go into someone else's account just like that. And in the upper right-hand corner of the three bars, you click here. You can copy the profile. You can hide it. You can repost it. And you can block it. Click on the block. It says, are you sure you want to block this user? If you think so, you can do one of two things. You can also block this one or this one. I choose to block this particular account and click block. All this account I've blocked. But the person will not see that we have blocked it. No notification will come to him. We just blocked it for ourselves. Now we won't be able to see his publications and he won't be able to see our publications. That's how easy and simple it can be done. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel. Like it. Thank you all for watching. Bye, everyone.